Montgomery in real life.
Four, three.
All right, the countdown's over. Let's check it up and get this thing on. You get a V-Day. She's gonna try the pocket pass to Aitana. It's broken up. They're very familiar with each other, not only in our national competitions, but on the women's series as well. Both France and Spain have enjoyed women's series wins this year. Both Spain and France will play in the women's series final on the 17th and 18th in Constanta, Romania. So they are title hunting for the next week of their 3x3 lives. Guapa, La Guapa, that was pretty. She finishes with a vanilla scoop. You get a V-Day dropping it off. That's broken up by Jekundade Limousson, working on Kanea. She's gonna lose the handle on it. Kanea cannot track it down. Nice hustle. Not a wasted effort in total, but she will not save the possession for España. You see Guapo, incredible. We saw what her teams did on the women's series in 18 and 19. Matter of fact, 2018 and 19 for France, they were unbeatable. If my memory serves me correctly, they won 5 women's series stops in 2018. That's ridiculous. Anyway, back to life, back to reality. It's 2022. The glories of the past are what they are, but they're setting a new standard here in 2022. Jekundade locking in. She's got a hell of an assignment. Igetevide took her on the Ferris wheel, spinned, and drew the foul. There's Igetevide. She always makes things difficult on you. Sandra Swish at the line. 20 points for her coming in. Averaging almost 7 points per game. She's gonna get Spain on the board with her first score a minute in. The deuce is launched. That is tipped out of bounds. And I believe it's gonna be red ball. Jekundade trying to trick the officials into giving her the ball. They say, oh no, not so fast. Settle down there. Down to Big Mama's house. Wait a minute. She stayed at home too long. You gotta get out and get some air. 3 in the key is called. Ball goes back over to Le Bleu. France, España. Semi-final number 2. Only one spot available in the final. Limousson. She's driving. She misses the jump hook. Kanea, Marta now. She's trapped in the closet. And that pass had too much heat. Vega Gimeno is telling her to shoot that. She was not expecting that pass with 2 seconds left. And shows a little bit of frustration. Oh, where's the defense at? Guapo, she's a loner. Gives France a 2-1 edge early. Aitana, she's a master down there on the block. She does not master the shot, however. Jekundade will kick it cross court. Jekundade setting up on the left wing. Jekundade won't get the pass because Igetevide is called for the foul. So you got 2 women's series MVPs on the court. And Igetevide and Guapo. Guapo does not have the services of Marie-Ève Pagé or Mina Touré this year. So she has no problem handling her business. See what I mean? Deep splash. Igetevide, not that time. That ball is still alive. For a shot clock for France. I know Coach Karim Socha was watching that. Magnifique. That dish was delicious. Take another look at that last splash from La Guapa. The pretty stroke. And then she catches him sleeping on the cut. Vega Jimeno with her team trailing by four. Spain, they don't want to play for bronze. They better find a way to get it going here. Two possession advantage for France. 2.5 minutes in. Karim Sochou is on the edge of his seat right now. He's yelling and screaming. He got a V-Day. Drop step. No. Now you get a V-Day. Will defend Limasson. You get a V-Day on Mane. There's nothing she can do to stop that. Mane with the Omarion touch.
Touch.
Look at Mane. Mane has been so hungry to have a spot on the national team. She finally gets the nod. And she has played well for Le Bleu. 6-1, make that 6-2. Jimeno delivers at the rim. Guapo whips it to Jay Kundade. She wasn't ready. 4-point game, it'll stay. That's a nice look. Kanea gets her balance together and she puts it off the square. Makes it a 3-point contest. La Guapa, hand down, woman down. On target, 8-3, France, deep two. No, rebound goes to Kanea. Kanea trying to score it on Guapo, she does.
Oh, yeah.
Now Guapo to Jay Kundade. Jay Kundade to Mane. Jay Kundade cutting. Oh no, Kanea's a defensive specialist as well. Don't get it twisted. If you're not a friend of hers, she will block you. And I don't think Jay Kundade is on her friends list. Another look at Kanea, getting the score on the inside, so there's a glimpse of the offense. Speaking of offense, how about La Guapa? Pops it from long range. You ain't on my friends list. Blocked. Kanea not having it. Mi casa es no su casa. Look at that face. That's a face of disbelief. 8-4. Do Spain believe they can trim into this lead? I think they do. Kanea delivers underneath. 8-5. Limasson. Oh yeah, plenty of contact there. Yep, that's a foul. Limasson, Nations League MVP in 2020. She gets a couple of big free throws. I mean, one big free throw, excuse me. That's a 2-point play. 4-point game. France still in the driver's seat. That's poked away, but Kanea recovers. Kanea with the scoop-de-doop. 9-6. Jay Kundade, she doesn't shoot a lot of twos. So Spain don't close out too much. No close out necessary on La Guapa that time. Swish gives it up to Kanea. Kanea fouled on the shot. So Kanea will shoot one at the line. France, though, while they do enjoy a 3-point lead at the moment, they have 5 fouls. That means they have 1 to give. Vega, oh, she got a second chance. Doesn't land it. 3-on-2 for the moment. Vega's up now, so it's 3x3. That's a whistle up top. foul is called. España with three fouls. Yes, that's the foul signal. But it's only official if one of the officials says it. Mane, quick trigger. But that is a misfire. Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air. I don't have to tell Mari Mane that. She puts her hands up in the air. Makes the pass difficult. Mane to Jaykundade. Jaykundade got the step on Aitana. Aitana's whistle for the foul. For Spain, they lost to France in the 2019 Europe Cup. That was in the gold medal game. Meantime, Igueda Vide is going to miss. Vega Jimeno recovers. 4:36 to play. Jimeno off balance. Does not work out that time. 2022, Spain lost to France in the quarterfinals of the World Cup. So recent history favors France, although Spain won it last year. ...10-6 advantage for Les Bleus. Jaykundade wanted it on the block. She doesn't get it. Limousin, pull up. Ooh, got the friendly roll. That one drops through the hole. 5-point lead, France. Dominant early start. Oh, lost her. Nice move, Kanea. Limousin's pass is broken up. Jaykundade has it poked away. A foul is called on Kanea. Take another look at Limousin. Crossover, pull up. Just a soft enough touch to get that one to fall. And then Kanea scores on the inside before getting called with the foul. 4-point game, 3:53 left. Who you got? All right, time to get back to it. Kanea mixing it up. Mane finds the Wilson. Mane making a move on Kanea, steps through, puts the hook up. She draws the foul. That's number 7 on Spain. 2 free throws upcoming for France, who already have a 4-point advantage. So Spain fans very likely getting slightly uncomfortable at this point as that lead now balloons to 5. Again, the loser isn't done once you get to the semifinal stage. Whoever comes out on the short end of the stick will play for a bronze medal. But it's 13-7. 6 foul called on France. Jimeno gives it up. Aitana puts it in.
Nice.
3:25 and counting. Now time becomes a thing here. You get a V-Day. Aitana, that should be easy money. It is. Nice pace and great ball movement. Oh, they pass it like a relay. Everybody touches it. Beautiful. Nobody touches that in a white jersey. Franz throw it away. Mimoson. Working on Igueda Vide. Now she's got Kanea to deal with. Mimoson using that screen from Jay Kudade. Mimoson spinning. Lockdown defense from Igueda Vide. That foul is called on White. Oh, wait. I thought it was on White. That was actually on Spain. Am I right? Yeah, it was. Eight. Number eight on them. Marimane. Eminem, cross-court pass. Guapo, no. Kimeno, no. Jekundade comes away with the rebound. Jekundade to Guapo. Guapo doing her dance. Guapo, oh. Tough layup attempt. She's been sealed. And Kimeno, can she make it count? Nope. Guapo gets called for the foul underneath. She was a little bit frustrated from the previous play where she felt like she was fouled. Two shots. Vega Jimeno. 2:14 to play. Vega knocks down the first. She's got one more to go. Oh, second one, no. Get a foul called on Kimeno. She was grabbing on that rebound attempt. Gets a whistle for it. Spain's ninth foul. Kimeno out, Aitana is in. 4-point game, back to five. Jekundade. She has been nearly parfait in this entire tournament. She makes it a 16-10 game, 2 minutes to play. Igueda Vide sensing that her team needs a big play, and that's not what they needed. Not a turnover. The travel is called. Ball goes back over to Le Bleu. Warning White. Delay game warning. They won't get another warning. Instead, they'll be given a technical. Marimane to Guapo. Guapo quick to the baseline. Reverse layup attempt goes begging. Swung back over to Guapo. La Guapa. Throwing it in reverse. La Guapa whistle for the travel. She took one extra step. We are under 2 minutes to go. Crunch time, like we opened a bag of Lay's. Oh, nice move. You get a V-Day. Wild shot, though. Here we go. Guapo from the right elbow. Thought about the pass, instead she's gonna take it herself. Never mind, she gives it up. Mimoson. Mimoson drops the shoulder on Igueda Vide, told her to get big. Vega Jimeno, no. Double foul. So each foul negates each other. We won't see free throws as a result, because both teams get whistled. Thank you. Chikundade. Oh, dime delivery, but it's missed by Mane. Mane to Guapo, over to Chikundade. You don't see her shoot those too often. I don't know why not. Maybe we should see more of that from her. And she finds the bottom of the net in an 18-10 France beatdown. With a minute to play, you can do nothing but give France a hell of a lot of credit in this game. Because Spain is the real deal. When I say that they are a powerhouse and they play some of the best 3x3 in the game, for France to come out here and assume an 8-point advantage against Spain, it really says a lot about this French team. Wow. Wow. I'll say it again. Wow. Minute two. Spain defending their gold medal from a year ago. How long will that last? France just need three to put this one on ice. Limousin driving on Iguetavide. Iguetavide gets called for the foul. 52 seconds left, and yep, the writing's on the wall, it seems, in this one. Looks like España will be playing for a bronze medal. Looks like it. Limousin will bring France a bucket closer. Sit down, Kareem. Sit down. That one goes up and down through the nets. Game point, Le Bleu. Here we go. Limousin using the screen from Chikundade. Limousin driving around to La Guapa. No. Limousin will try to put it away. No. 40 seconds to go. The two's got to start flying here for España. They trail it by 10. Certainly can't miss once. Iguetavide doesn't get a swish that time. She will get a 1-point score. 25 seconds remain, and all France need is one to lock down their date with the Netherlands in the final. Limousin says, leave it up to me. Get the director's chair, it is a wrap. France will play for gold again here in 2022, and they get some revenge on España this time around. Spain will be playing in the bronze medal game against Poland. So their run isn't done. They'll still have a chance for a medal. But again, it will not be gold. Instead, it will be France and the Netherlands playing for gold here in Graz. What a performance for France to win that game.